This is the moment when things took a turn at the Minneapolis DFL Ward 10 convention. But before this,
it was a more contentious convention than I'm used to. There was a lot of shouting, lots of yelling, cheering, booing, but it had no reason to think that it would lead to what happened in the afternoon.
John Edwards, editor and publisher of Wedge Live, captured this video. Current Minneapolis council member Aisha Chugtai and challenger Nasri Warsami were both set to give speeches Saturday afternoon. Chugtai was up first, but when she came up on stage,
the Warsami campaign started jeering. Eventually they rushed towards the stage. From my perspective, I don't know what instigated it, other than the idea that based on what had happened in the morning, they thought they were losing and basically didn't like how the convention was going.